Hello, welcome back to Zoys at Free. So, it is Friday, February 3rd of 2023. This episode was originally supposed to be out on January 29th. I greatly apologize, there hasn't been an episode since January 15th. Oh boy, what has happened since then? Oh boy. Anyway, with that being said, anyway, let's jump into it. As you guys can see, the Zoys Lab 8th anniversary party is finally gone. Oh, speaking of which, yeah, let's take off that hat. Because, yeah, it's rare now. For the rest of eternity, unless we go back to this time period in Operation Zoys Lab. I said unless we do. Not legit, but... Anyway. Oh, I can get why this is sliding because we still have ice under this. Anyway, speaking of which, actually, we have the 6 years soon because we are actually 3 days away until the 6 year anniversary of, well, not this world, just Zoys Lab 3 in general. Well, that party went on longer than planned. Anyway, hello! We're back in business. Also, I hope I spelled that right. Anyway, Zoys Lab 3's 6th anniversary is on February 6, 2023. And of course, we'll celebrate with a party as usual. But with a twist. We're going to the future! That can explain why the futuristic time machine is outside in the front of Zoys Lab 3. Hope you're all looking forward to what's planned for this futuristic anniversary party. Speaking of planned, upcoming events, February 5th, Future Party 2023, Zoys Lab 3 6th Anniversary Party begins. My god, that's a long name. Anyway, February 6th, the actual, you know, anniversary day of Zoys Lab 3, an anniversary surprise. And lastly, on February 12th, the Future / Anniversary Party will come to an end. And the Valentine's Day party will begin immediately after. Yes, we do indeed have something special to show you on February 6th for the anniversary day of Zoys Lab 3. See you on February 5th for this epic party by Mr. Shave. As usual, that book is already in the library, so let's get rid of it. So yeah, we missed out on a book for January 22nd, but there was nothing updated that day, so that party went on for like literally 3 weeks. Almost, at least. If it lasted 2 more days, that was the case. Dear God, feels like we get no downtime around here. Oh, wait till you see that later in the year. Oh, just you frickin' wait. Anyway, we're gonna head in here to the futuristic time machine. It's actually the exact same time machine from the future party in Zoys Lab 2. For literal proof, yep, this is literally the same thing. Back to the points. We do have a message. 2023... Oh, god dang it! We didn't put an M! We put an N! Dang it. 2023 Mastery Belongers is trapped in the future, and we need to go there to get him back to the correct time period before it's too late. Return February 5th to go to the future Zoys Lab 3. This is for the future party. And I think there are going to be some missions, so, dang it, I thought we were done! Yeah, I thought we were done with missions for a few months. We are in Legos Island. Yeah, because the next one isn't until May. Oh, thank God. But, you know what? Hey, that gives us, less missions to do throughout the year. Oh boy, it is definitely needed. Anyway, with that being said, the time machine again is exactly the same as the Zoys Lab 2 one from the future party. The reason why I brought it back was because it was so freaking cool the first time. Why not do it again? Anyway, with that being said, yep, there's the time machine, and that is super cool. That is literally the only updates because there was no more construction. I know, I could have added some actual anniversary construction, but I didn't feel like it. And no, not because I'm lazy. I just only felt like adding in the time machine. Which I guess I know can, I guess, scream lazy, but wait till you see the actual event and then come back to me there. It's true, actually. Yeah, the event will be pretty cool. Maybe it may not be as, you know, gigantic as the ZL2 one. Oh, no. God, no. Because it'll be mixed with the anniversary party. Oh, yeah. Majority of the sheep are still up here, by the way. That's something to point out. Yeah, we have more than just Goldie up here. We might want to take some of them back down, though. Yeah, see, Blossom. Yeah, just one back up. So I'm pretty sure majority of those guys are probably going to stay up there for a while. Point is, it's nice to have the lab back to normal. Whoa, what the heck? Okay, I don't know why that was there. Yeah, I have no clue what the heck was going on with that. Hey, nice, we finally found a ship that wasn't on the balcony. That was nice. Anyway, that's basically it for this episode. I'm not even joking. Catalog will be in the next episode as well. This was supposed to be January 29th. Just updating it real quick. But yeah. Yep, the ice should be gone. I think around hold on, that would be March 5th, I think. The ice on the ground outside should be gone, because it'll be after winter. Well, technically, winter for me doesn't end until, like, mid-March, but I'll still melt all the ice. Oh! I just realized that, actually. But yeah, that's actually it for this episode, guys. I'm going to end it here, because actually, I have no other reason to continue even filming this. Because, yeah, no catalog yet until the 5th. Because I want to wait until the first official update of February releases. Which, this wasn't it, technically. Again, this was supposed to be, again, January 29th. But you guys get the point. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this episode of Zola's Lab 3. There really wasn't much to say this time. Outside of the next episode, we'll definitely make up for all this lacking. Anyway, with that being said, look out for this in the next episode, as it's going to be very beautiful. And yeah, guess we got to only wait 2 days for that now instead of 7. Yeah, that's a little something different. Alright, see you next time. Oh, also, the time machine may actually stay in the exact same spot the whole time. Just thought I'd bring that up.